Oh my god, it's the first time I've seen Luke today.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
We weren't recording.
Hello.
Luke's, I haven't done intro. Yo people, what's popping? So, we are at PCA Manchester today. It's got two people in. We've got Luke again. So, since last time, 6 weeks ago, wasn't it?
Six weeks ago
competed. He started taking drugs. He's now 14 pounds heavier in the same condition. So
158 to 174.
Oh, okay, 158 to 174, so 16 pounds. Sorry, I stand corrected. Luke's in today, novice. And then I've got Jen, who's in Bikini Tall today and decided to do the show on Tuesday. Brilliant. But she looks absolutely on the money, so that's going to be sweet. So we're going to see her in a bit. Let's go.
Welcome to the PCA Manchester. This is the biggest qualifier of the year so far. The show is going to be absolutely rammed. From beginning to end.
Yo people, what's popping? It's not 20 to 6, it's about 12. And Luke's about to go on stage. Luke looks sick, to be fair. I want to reiterate, in the space of 6 weeks, putting on 16 pounds and arguably better condition. Like, that's mental. And that's him following fucking everything to a fucking T. And also starting drugs, obviously. Don't want to leave that bit out. But yeah, he smashed it, and Luke does smash it like every single day. And fair play to him. So I know it's going to be a good lineup today because I know some of the novice lads are doing it. So it'd be good to see him against some big people because obviously WMBF wasn't, you know, monsters. So it'd be good to see if he can hold his own. See you up there.
Okay, now on with the novice class. Ladies and gentlemen, the novice athletes join Alex, Kyle, Henry, Dara, and Luke.
We'll be right back.
Thank you, Luke. Let's follow the Novice bodybuilders at the centre of the stage. A 60-second pause down.
Nick, he's just come off stage. No placing today,
unfortunately. Nothing changed.
No, he was in the bucket hat category.
Still most peeled all day.
Yeah, he was in the absolute cunt category. He got first in that.
Kennedy.
Ooh,
look at us. Look at us.
You aren't beating how pink these are, though.
Oh, you're virgin.
I am virgin.
That's what your mum didn't say.
Whoa! Type!
Any coaches around, anyone?
Poach him, I hate him.
Luke's just come off stage.
At court six. We're doing this all after. So, lineup of six, Luke fourth. Top three were big old boys. But to be fair, like looking back at the pictures, he actually holds his own, to be fair. Just needs more muscle now at the end of the day. He's been on drugs for 6 weeks. So, you know, he's not going to be the most muscled up there. Loads of years left to take. Put me in the ground, bro. Oh, you still recording?
Yeah, food.
Next, we've got Jen, which is going to be, which was in about 4 hours after that, 4 or 5 hours after that. Pre-carbs, she looked mental, I'll be honest. Post-carbs, mental. Like, she's so fucking good. Like literally made to do bikini. She is a bikini girl. I want to be like make it aware. She was aiming for two bros, which is in 2 weeks. So this was get her feet back on the stage, and it is different criteria between the federations. So we're going to watch her now, even though I've already watched her, and then we're going to do another video about the result.
Claire, Abigail, Nikita, Seren, Catherine, Marcus, Jennifer,
Tom, and Martha. Judges, thank you. Audience members, can we have a round of applause for your bikini competition? A quarter turn facing the rear. A quarter turn to your right.
Name Jennifer. Fantastic class. The judges have invited the top six athletes to compete with us again at the British finals. In fifth place, number 157, Catherine. In fourth place, number 160, Jennifer. And now your top three in third place, athlete number 159, Jennifer. And the judges have one single
jacket
point.
Off, bucket hat done. It's definitely an hour later now.
No, do it left.
What the fuck? I need a still in this. I need a still in this. Yeah. Yo, people, what's popping? So we are back. Genesis come off stage. I'm not even gonna hide it. I'm disappointed. To be fair, not in Jen, but in the decision. 10 girls on stage. She came third, which is a great achievement. She looked fucking sick. We'd just been talking to a couple of people, and if she'd stayed in a certain pose, basically, would have won. But that's just one of them. She didn't, so it's fine. But we are aiming for two rows, which is 13 days from now, which I'm looking forward to, because she is very two bros-esque. That side shot she hits is just, it's two bros written all over. So, but top three, third place. She is happy with the look. Like, she's really happy what she looks like. So, and it's been a really easy prep. I'll be honest, like, sorry to any clients watching this. It's been my easiest prep this year. Like, without a doubt, just literally clockwork, easy as fuck. Landed well early, done a warm-up show, feels great, done really well. So we're gonna go for two rows in 2 weeks, like I said, and then potentially another show, depending on how she does in that qualifier.
Oh shit, I forgot.
You heard us though.
Just literally screaming.
I was involved, mate. Every time you scream, there's a girl behind the chair.
You want to tell you? I think you would have gone knocked.
Listen, I'm full of tread. I'll kill you.
Two weeks. Warm-up show done. Two bros. 2 weeks.
It's a bit messy.
It's a bit Alexy in the morning.
Oh, it looks fucking good though.
It's got cream inside.
Post-show.
It's not much cream inside.
Post-show treatment. I've worked really hard this prep. No.
Oh, it's too messy, man.
Really?
I don't want it.
This is the shittiest post-show ever. Wrap up, done. See you later. Oh, we also had one of Tim's clients compete today. Junior men's physique. I think it was lineup 9, I think. Came third. Fucking great, great result. Fucking great little rig. He's got a really good physique. I know he's doing a lot of shows in the next couple of weeks, I think, anyway. So, good results for the team. Third, fourth. On to next week, where we've got PCA Midlands, and I think we've got 6 in there between us, and we've got about 5 at another show as well, UKDP, I think, somewhere. Yeah, so busy old week. Well, busy old fucking next 12 weeks, to be fair. So loads of content coming. Like, comment, share, subscribe, all of that. Bucket hat. See you later.
Yeah.